down. The best thing that the Labour Party has produced in the last couple of generations, and it may not be that he's a kind of X-factor politician. You know, if you don't like this Prime Minister, or he can't sing, or he can't juggle, you press a button and another one comes along. Well, that's not what it's about. I mean, David Cameron may well end up the first X-factor Prime Minister we've ever had, but I support Gordon Brown all the more because he's a slightly reticent person.
But isn't it worrying to the people who let's not make more music? But there's still some strong reason for offering you £150 and they could have their picture, of course.
I feel that too. So I thought, if I told you...
I don't think you have a lot of
concentration and a huge amount of skill.